They were farm kids way down in Dixie. They met in high school in the 60s. Everyone knew that it was love from the start. One July in the midnight hour, he climbed upon the water tower, stood on the rail and painted a 10-foot heart. In John Deere green, on a hot summer night, he wrote Billy Bob Love Charlene. He led us 3 foot high, and the whole town said that he should have used red, but it looked good to Charlene. In John Deere green,